there, John. How's it going at the port? No idea. We don't have any info either.
Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane. About 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to take the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for point entry. And we'll hear them too. By the way, there's only 1 guard in the holder here.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Eat legs!
Take this! Oh, Calm down.
Artyom, all the traitors are neutralized.
Damn, we showed them! Bam! And they're down!
Yeah, Duke, you and Artyom did so well. You shot a bunch of innocent merchants. You both deserve medals. Maybe even two each.
Yeah, it would have been nice to take them alive. Well, it's okay.
The barges are clear. Time to capture the tugboat bridge.
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyom, it's Duke. You're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, I believe. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, boy.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
Actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father, and the heretic killed most of them. They say you wouldn't have you if you surrendered, though.
You think they might attack?
Who knows? They are heretics. May the Zarfish devour them. One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
But it's so early. What he said.
All right. A heretic actually arrived right at the terminal. Our guys rushed over to save the old man. And the heretic killed most of them. They say he wouldn't have to if you surrendered, though. But he sure murdered a single folk who had never even handled a gun in their lives. Every one of them he shot. A beast, not a man.
You see, his silence back.
Any longer.
Back? But he and Kirill vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that. But ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic. One of the new ones freed them. Ah, old Simon just got cold feet, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go. No, he's not. He came back and with a huge positive church. He's got his way too. Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that? Oh, God. For a heretic? It would please God, though. That's Simon. What next? Then he just gave the sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and he...
Should have done her in right there.
Hey, what's so nice over there on the other side?
Hey, brother. Everyone is looking for them alive. Where we are not.
See the dirty heretic!
made by those old gods?
And the skies rained missiles. And the ground burned to ash. And the seas boiled. And people turned into...
My children, the children of God, who will burn in hell until the end of days!